There is a legend that I was supposed to get a contract from the White Sox to play minor league ball. And I let that legend go on. It's not true, but I let it, you know, filter down from one year to the other. One year, one of the boys asked me, "Reb, tell the truth. Were you really offered a contract by the White Sox?" And I told him, "I'll tell you the truth. It wasn't the White Sox. It was the Baltimore Orioles." So he answered me, "Reb, when you were a kid, they weren't even in existence."